Hey everybody, it's Jorge P, Sousa the Portuguese Paisain, coming to you aboard the Schooner Adirondack 2 in Newport, Rhode Island. And we are embarking, or have embarked, on a fantastic sunset sail. That's right. We're about to witness the sky change hues, or colors if you will, right aboard the Schooner Adirondack 2. Wait a minute. Who let the dogs out? Hey, Captain. You got a mutt on board. Get him out of here. We want to enjoy a peaceful sail aboard this beautiful sailboat. And yes, this is my first time aboard the natural sailboat. You know, the ones with sails. That's right. I've been on a lot of motorized boats. Ships, if you will. But this is my first time on a sailboat. And funny thing, when the wind hits the sails, you know, the boat either tips to the left or to the right. Interestingly enough, Newport is known, as all of New England is, for its left-wing leaning, so I was pleasantly surprised to see the sailboat tilt to the right most of the time, but enough on that. Let's just enjoy this beautiful sunset over Newport and Newport Harbor here on Narragansett Bay in Newport, Rhode Island. Look at that. Nice. Look at that. The sun's trying to go into hiding as we listen to the music of the waves. Look at the sky changing colors as we speak. Oh, yes. Funny thing, as I walked around in Newport all day, it was a very hot July day, very hot summer day, but here on Narragansett Bay, there's a very nice, soothing, cool breeze as we enjoy the splendor of a sunset. So peaceful, quiet, serene. Oh, yes. The tall ships had been in Newport earlier in the day. Some of them decided to linger a little bit longer, if you will. Can't help but to think of that old Christopher Cross song, Sailing. That song is very peaceful. Just like the sound of the waves. The music of the ocean. And the beauty of the sunset. Picture perfect. As they say down in Texas, it don't get no better than this, folks. But we're not in Texas, we're in Newport, Rhode Island. Yes, we have a beautiful sunset over Narragansett Bay. Look at the reflection on the ocean. Postcard, picture perfect. As soon darkness will creep in on the city of Newport, but the sun is putting on a show for us here tonight. For most of the trip, the sailboat was actually powered by the wind, but as soon as the sun went down, the wind stopped and the motor had to be turned on. But for 90% of the trip, which was an hour and a half, the motor was off and we were being powered by the wind. Fantastic. I assure you, this will not be my last time on a sailboat. It's just too peaceful. Too peaceful, quiet and serene. And look at the beauty of the sunset. The crew on board at the end asked for tips. They wanted us to give them a little tip if we enjoyed the voyage. The crew member said, "Wind and waves may tip the boat, but only you can tip the crew."